Jersey tomatoes, they're like crack.
Forget about it.
I haven't eaten all day. I don't know how I'm gonna make it through practice. What do you got?
Blueberry. Jersey fresh, man.
Ah. Oh, blueberries.
Jersey fresh, baby.
Ooh, yogurt time.
Right. Yogurt time.
Yogurt time.
Hey.
Hey, those are nice.
Thanks.
Those are yours?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. They're nice and juicy.
Homegrown.
Yeah, they look really firm, too.
Worked really hard on them.
I like the tomatoes, too.
Can you believe the shit these Jersey girls say?
You have any condoms?
So I said to him, that's what it's supposed to smell like. That's the smell it makes when it's recovering from all of the chemicals they dumped in it.
You should eat yogurt.
Forget about it.
I've had Popeye's chicken today.
All right, guys.
You should have put lipstick on.
I tried to put the netting on, but like the birds just go right through. Oh! Oh! Tomato down.
We're playing terrible, Coach, because Bon Jovi died. I saw it on Facebook.
It was a hoax! Jesus Christ!
Give a serious face on.
Try to keep a game face, like, you know. She's a
little runaway. I tengo idea que estas cosas dicen las Jersey Derby girls, oye.
What's a snook?
And for the last time, Bon Jovi's not fucking dead.
It said it on Facebook. She's a little runaway.